heute wollen es von da oben alles aussieht.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the top of where we're heading out to 107 Observation Deck. It's going to take approximately 58 seconds. We stop traveling at 25 miles an hour. The roof is open. You take two escalators and the south side of the building takes you to 110. The outdoor deck stands 1,377 feet, 420 meters above sea level. 107, you have a 6-minute simulated laptop provider. The movie format has magic and is free of charge for everyone. You also have 107's Barrow's Beach Shop. They can have those restaurants, gift shops, currency exchange, machines, telephones, and restrooms as well. Any questions? No, thank you. You have to an outside.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh! Oh!
There goes another person, guy.
Oh! Oh no!
Guys, hitting against our window, I was afraid that part of it was going to break through, that it was on fire. And yes, I was. And the entire building shook. And my, I, you know, I'm from California, I had that earthquake. I look up in the window.
Watching people jump out of the top of the building, man. They're Holy shit! That's another one, Lisa! I'm okay, I'm okay.
Being lowered. Great car.
Oh, it's getting lower. There we go. See that thing falling? That's a man. See it? See him?
Yes.
You got him?
Oh, my God.
He just said that.
It's unconfirmed.
It's unconfirmed.
But that's what
they
just said.
What? Yo, I'm getting sick right now.
Oh!
Oh my God!
The whole shit just fell off! The top of the building just fell the fuck off!
The whole top.
The whole top just fell off!
I'm good.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I love
it. Look at the smoke!
Kid, the building.
I don't know where to go. I had they locked down in here. You came to be the island. Be too close, Ozzy.
It ain't gonna fall this way, it ain't gonna fall this way. The way they falling. That's a body!
Yep.
They're falling straight down, the beat don't fall like that!
Maybe, or maybe not. You find out what it means later on.
That's debris.
Yeah, that's debris, that's a body.
Son, they were people still in there with all that fire?
Yes, they can't come down!
Or we interpret some kind of meaning behind it, eventually.
Oh, that's in there probably fell. Look, another body.
Another body, oh my God.
He's jumping now. That's so sad. And they can't go in the building,
it
might come down.
Oh my God.
Another body, look, another body.
Oh my God.
I can't watch this, son.
I can't watch this.
It's too much.
Yo,
I'm holding the body. Yo, it's my mom's throat.
Aaron!
Astros office. That's what you think. That's the office. We're in John Astros office. OST. ARU.
ARU?
Right, that's the office we're in. There's three of us in here.
OST
ARU.
Hello?
Hello? We're looking at the financial center. The three of us, two broken windows.
Oh God! Oh!
Message number 100. Thank you.
lives. It's coming down on me. Here it comes. I'm getting behind a car.
Well, these big steel pieces right here are the building columns that were in the core. And then back here, the big round pipes were plumbing lines that ran up the mechanical chase in the back of the hoistway. That area right in there was an elevator shaft. And about where that hole is right in there, you can actually see the elevator doors are still in place in the elevator lobby. This side's gone and that side's still standing with the doors. These T-shaped pieces that are sticking out of the pile, those are the elevator guide rails. There's about four of those per car, usually. There's a lot of electrical conduit up here. And then up higher, when you get up in the pile, like right through here, up against that green column, you can see all the hoistway ropes from the elevator cars. So when the top of the building came down, all that cable came loose. What else do you think?
Where do you come from?
New York City Fire Department, from the video
is
training.
That where you live? Where do you live? You live up north?
No, I live in Brooklyn. I mean in Baldwin on Long Island. So that's the floor landing, those right there, those
tiles.
Yeah,
those are the landings in between the sets of stairs.
These ones with the squares on them, too. Those, you think those are part of the lobby or part of the landing?
No, those are part of the landing.
You can see one of the stair pans is here. John O'Connell said it looked like the stairs leaned back about 30 feet. Because you can see these pins over here, and then all of a sudden the stair shaft wall drywall picks up over here.
So that gray and white square, that's the stairs.
Part of the
landing.
Stair. Yeah, part of the stair landing. You can see the stair tread and riser unit itself down here.
Yeah, I saw one there.
See if I can spot a truss. You can't really see those very well over here. If you point back over here,
right?
These pieces of metal out along the outside wall that look like kind of like spaghetti, those are parts of the floor trusses that were in the World Trade Center had a floor truss system that spanned from the core to the outside wall.
Right, okay.
And then these columns are part of the tube structure of the perimeter wall.